Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are okay. Guys, if you're new here, you're welcome. If you're returning, you're absolutely welcome. Thank you for stopping by. Please ensure to turn on the notifications bell so you can be getting all my posts. Thank you for tuning in and stay tuned and watch the video.
As the game can the proceed, you know, as the game can the go, I can't say she no be like the way people when they think about our two for inside, but I can't make it clear to her, say make sure they worry about what everybody thinks, say this is not between us, and she understand. She understand how both of us, they do the thing we really do. So all those, I want to put them, all those side talks, don't be distract me at all, because I know it will happen. I know it will get deep down for her.
Rose will last after the show, you find out. So Costina says, do you really love Rose or were you just catching cruise? I wasn't catching cruise. It's real. Trust me, it's real from both ends. Okay.
My people now don't see Liqua Rose. Hey, she too dey beautiful. Low. See her eyes. See her eyebrow. Everything they said for her body. See her face. Oh, you're too beautiful, Liqua Rose. My people, I like this set of BB Niger. I no good like even now. When I don't see Prince, former BB Niger housemates, follow White Money, or travel to Kano. You think sweet me, or see your baby girl, Liqua Rose.
Your relationship with Cross.
Relationship.
Well, situationship or ship.
Situationship.
Cross. So, you know, what do we do if it's different? You tell us why Cross own pass. Like that.
Yeah, I know say cross jay don't do it for this one. Yeah, yeah, don't they grab the wait for me. So now based off of say our personalities they very alike. So because we be, you know, kind of the same people, we they always run things together. So our own we say we be best friends. Where some kind of feelings involved, and it gets more feelings where they're involved, but it be situation where I know one push, I know they like push things. So for me, it be say, if it happen and he won't make we work, it go work. But if it not happen and he not want to make it work, then I still dey cool being like his person. Because for us, we know the dates now, but we're really, really cool. So if we still continue on the same best friend level, you know, can they work together? But yeah, it just dey like that because based off of, say, chemistry dey. So I don't want to promise anybody say anything fee happen when both parties feel no they interested. Me, I feel they interested, you know, go one time and I go just, you know, continue to heal and from.
Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys next again, guys. Bye for now. Please ensure to subscribe, follow me on my social media platform, Clara_Edida is my Instagram, and this is my YouTube channel. Please subscribe for Home of Comedy. Thank you, and I'll see you guys soon again.